TubeBuddy is now live in the new Creator Studio beta. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and we're excited to announce the release of TubeBuddy within YouTube's new Creator Studio beta.
To get started, click the blue YouTube Studio beta link on the classic My Videos page, or simply type in studio.youtube.com into your browser. Here you'll see the new YouTube Creator Studio dashboard and your trusty TubeBuddy menu in the top right-hand corner. If you click on the Videos tab, you can see the TubeBuddy's features integrated right within the page. The top menu gives you access to all of our bulk processing tools, such as updating titles and descriptions, thumbnails, bulk cards and end screens, demonetization double check, and finally the channel backup. If you hover over a YouTube video, a TubeBuddy icon will appear, which you can click and get to the familiar Video Tools menu.
That's it for now for Creator Studio Beta. As of making this video, not 100% of our tools are in the new Creator Studio beta, so please stay tuned. Are you using Creator Studio beta or Creator Studio Classic? Let us know in those comments down below, and if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.